Yeah. Okay. So, we have a knife. Got celery. Yeah, you always want to get the dead ends off. You have to. It's a must. All of that has to go. It's dirty. It's nasty. Anything that's dead. Flip around. Most people like to keep the stem. I don't. I kind of cut it off. Chop it away. Get it away from me. You want to get the garbage can, please?
Huh?
Garbage can.
Garbage can.
You want to throw these in the trash can?
Yeah. Ooh, it's dirty.
Grab it. You're wasting it everywhere.
Everywhere.
So normally, you know, the best way to do this is to cut them down the middle. Slice it right open.
Do I
usually try to do a couple of shreds to order to get it to dice up very well.
Yeah. It looks like pepperoni.
Keep it going, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I know. See? Why put that? You go put it there?
Rough chop, I guess they call it.
It's a rough chop.
Go that way.